Now moving to the college level, the Saberdogs are feeling good after the first few weeks in the Expedition League season. Our David Gibson caught up with the team to talk about their success.
I like the way our guys are playing. They're having fun. That's the name of the game up here this summer.
Saberdogs are having quite the success early in the season after battling with the Big Sticks early on. Head coach Corey Thompson says the team has a lot of fight after coming back to steal game two of the season in Dickinson.
Denison came up with a big hit, big home run, three-run home run to get us going, and then kind of didn't stop after that. Our pitchers did a really good job slamming the door there, and everybody rallied together, and that was a big, big team win for us.
Coach Thompson adds that his team loves to play fast, and this gives them an advantage in base running.
They're gonna get up and go. I think we're leading the league in stolen bases already by double the amount. So, and that's something to look for all summer. Like, we're gonna be exciting to watch for the fans. You know, there's always some action going on.
I mean, we have a bunch of fast dudes, and I like how we're aggressive on the field. Makes them have to get us out and make throws that sometimes they can't make. Free runs and free wins we take.
The Saberdogs credit veteran leadership as a key to their success.
We have a lot of young freshmen that are talented that just kind of need to know how to go about their business in the summer and that kind of thing, and we have that veteran presence to help them do that.
Reporting in Minot, David Gibson, KX Sports.